टुडे प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर मनोज कुमार विल गिव लेक्चर ऑन द एनबीए नेशनल बोर्ड ऑफ द एक्रेडिटेशन पार्ट थ्री. अर्लियर ही हैव गिवन द लेक्चर एंड ही विल कंटिन्यू द लेक्चर फॉर द लाइब्रेरी. देयर आर द 20 मार्क्स लाइब्रेरी स्पेस एंड एम्बियंस टाइमिंग एंड द यूजगेज एबिलिटी ऑफ द क्वालिफाइड लाइब्रेरियन एंड अदर स्टाफ लाइब्रेरी ऑटोमेशन ऑनलाइन एसेस नेटवर्किंग कार्पेट एरिया ऑफ द लाइब्रेरी इन स्क्वायर मीटर रीडिंग स्पेस इन स्क्वायर मीटर नंबर ऑफ सीट्स इन द रीडिंग स्पेस नंबर ऑफ यूजर्स इशू बुक पर डे नंबर ऑफ यूजर्स रीडिंग स्पेस पर डे टाइमिंग ड्यूरिंग वर्किंग डे वीकेंड एंड द वेकेशन नंबर ऑफ द लाइब्रेरी स्टाफ नंबर ऑफ द लाइब्रेरी स्टाफ विद द डिग्री इन द लाइब्रेरी मैनेजमेंट कंप्यूटराइजेशन ऑफ द सर्च इंडेक्सिंग इशू रिटर्न रिकॉर्ड बार कोडिंग यूज library services on the internet intranet indexed or the other similar membership archives titles and volumes per title number of the title number of the volume number of the new titles added number of the new editions added number of the volumes added scholarly journal subscription number of the technical magazine periodical number of the total technical journal subscribed in the hard copy in the soft copy scholarly journal titles digital library availability of the digital library content if available then mention number of the courses number of the ebooks ability of the exclusive server ability of the over internet ability of the actually exclusive space room number of users per day library expenditure on the books magazines journal miscellaneous contents books magazine journal miscellaneous content and comments internet name of the internet provider available bandwidth access speed ability of the internet in access lab ability in the most computing lab ability in department and other units ability in the faculty room institute wants email facility to the faculty student security privacy to the email internet user safety norms and the checks check for the wiring of the electrical installation for the leakage and earthing firefighting measurements effective safety arrangement with the emergency multiple exits and the ventilation exhaust in the auditorium and the large classroom labs firefighting equipment and training ability of the water and such other facility safety of the civil structure handling of the hazardous chemical and such other activity instructor the institution may provide evidence that they are taking enough measure for the safety of the civil structure fire electrical installation wiring and safety of the handling and disposal of the hazardous substance counseling and emergency medicare first aid ability of the psychological and the psychiatric counseling specify the counselor their qualification and ability specify number of the cases handled on per month basis the institution need to report the counseling facility as available in the campus and its usage medical staff to provide the first aid medical help in emergency and ability of the ambulance services number of the medical practitioner available number of the nursing staff available medical facility within the institution and also near the institution ability of the ambulance services instruction the institution may report the medical facility as well as emergency services available in the campus teaching and learning process academic process ability of the published timetable with the sufficient hours for the lectures labs self learning and extracurricular activity ability of the published schedule in the academic calendar for the assignment test examination and the distribution of the corrected script in the academic calendar items in the academic calendar assignment test mid semester examination end semester examination conduct during the period or in academic week performance feedback distribution of the script during the period or in the academic week academic monitoring reward for the good attendance and penalty for the poor the system of the attendance monitoring and analysis and with cases of the rewards and penalty to the student even to the faculty may be stated here academic support units and the common facility for the first year courses, basic science, engineering laboratory, adequacy of the space, number of the student per batch, quality and ability of the measuring instrument, laboratory manuals, list of the experiment, lab description, space, number of the student, software used, type of the experiment, quality of the instrument, lab manuals. The institution need to mention the detail for the basic science engineering laboratory for the first year, the descriptor as listed above as the exhaustive. Central computing laboratory, computing lab, space, number of the computer for the SPS using timing and the lab assistance. The institution may provide the detail or the central computing laboratory, the description as listed above are not exhaustive. Manufacturing practice, mechanical electrical workshop description, space, number of the students, number of the experiment, quality of the instrument, lab manuals. Language laboratory, language lab, space, number of the student, software used, type of the experiment, quality of the instrument, guidance. The institution may provide the details of the language laboratory, the description as listed as not exhaustive. Tutorial class, remedial class, mentoring, 15 marks. Tutorial class to the address, personal level doubts and query, size of the tutorial class, hours per subject in the timetable, provision of the tutorial class in the timetable, tutorial seats provided, tutorial class taken by the faculty, teaching assignment, senior student, others, number of the tutorial class per subject per week, number of students per tutorial class, number of the subject with tutorial, first year, second year, third year, fourth year, remedial class and additional makeup test to help academically weaker student, schedule of the class test, list of the remedial class, provision of the remedial class in the timetable, number of the subjects having remedial class per semester, number of students having remedial class in a semester, number of hours of the remedial classes per subject per week, provision of the makeup test in the academic calendar, number of the subject having makeup test, number of subjects having makeup test, number of hours of the makeup test. Mentoring system to help at the individual, type of the mentoring, professional guidance, career advancement, coursework specific, lab specific, total development, name of the faculty mentor, name of a student per mentor, frequency of the meeting. Teaching evaluation process, feedback system, 15, number of the feedback items, number of the feedback levels, space for the descriptive feedback suggestions, any consensus check, any performance attendance profile, frequency of the feedback collection, feedback analysis and reward corrective measures taken is the 5. Feedback collected for all courses, specify the feedback collection process, percentage of the students participating, specify the feedback analysis process, what matrices are collected, what is inferred from the matrices, how are the comments used, basis of the reward, corrective measures, if any, what extraneous factor like the hard soft attitude of the instructor is considered, what result considered, number of the awards, number of the corrective action in the last 3 years. Feedback mechanism from the alumni, parents and industry, if any, specify the mechanism of the feedback collection and analysis, number of the feedback received in the last 3 years, special type corrective action taken, if any, self-learning and the learning beyond the syllabus, generation of the self-learning facility, ability of the material for the learning beyond the syllabus, possibility, motivation and scope for the self-learning, learning beyond the syllabus, flexibility in academics with the scope of the self-learning, career guidance, training, placement, and entrepreneur sales, effective career guidance including counseling for the higher services, training and placement facility with the training placement officer, industry intensive placement, entrepreneurship sale, and the incubation activity, co-circular and extra circular activity, co-circular and extra circular activity, NCC, NSS, cultural activity, sport ground, facility, and qualified sports instructor. Criterion 3, student admission and first year performance. 75 marks. The criterion is about intake of the student in the UG program and their first year performance. Since the curriculum for the first year to common to all the UG program, it is evaluated separately. Students' admission intake, sanctioned intake strength in the institute in the corresponding year, M1, M2, M3, number of the student admitted in merit, number of student admitted on the management quota, number of total students admitted in the institute. Admission quality drive the total admitted ranks or the percentage mark into 5 or a few meaningful area rank range above the 98 percentile, 95 to 98 percentile, 90 to 95 percentile, 80 to 90 percentile admitted without rank. Table data for estimating student teacher ratio and the faculty qualification first year. List of the faculty member teaching first year courses, name of the faculty, qualification, designation, date of joining institution, the department of which associated, distribution of teaching load, first year, UG, PG, assessment of the first year teacher ratio. 20, 3 years of the data for the first year courses to calculate the student teacher ratio, number of the student approved intake strength, number of faculty members, considered fractional load, assessment of the faculty qualification, teaching first year common courses, number of faculty members with the PhD, number of faculty members with the ME, MTech, NET qualified, number of faculty members with the BE, BTech, total number of the faculty member, considering the fractional load, a number of the faculty needed, to 25. Assessment of the qualification, faculty qualification. This is the essential here. How many X is there? How many Y is there? How many Z is there? How the total number and assessment of the faculty qualification, average assessment of the faculty qualification. This is given here. Academic performance in the first year common course. Academic performance, first year success index, number of students who have cleared all the subject in a single attempt divided by the total number of students admitted in the first year, number of students admitted in the first year, number of students who have cleared all subject in the single attempt, number of students who have cleared all subject but one subject in the single attempt. Department program summary, name and address of the department, name, designation, telephone number, email address of the contact person for the NBA, history of the department, including date of the introduction and the number of seats of the various program, UG program of study, started, seats in, intake increased to, UG, MCA, PG, list of the programs, department, which share, human resources and or the facility of this department program in this one, total number of the student, total number of the employee, minimum and maximum number of the faculty and staff on roll during the current and previous two academic years, 1st July to 30 June in the department, teaching faculty in the department, teaching faculty with the program, non-teaching staff, summary of the budget for the CFY, the actual expenditure incurred, laboratory equipment, software purchase, laboratory consumables, maintenance and spare, travel, miscellaneous expenses, academic activity, and the total budget in the CFY, budget actual expenses in the CFY, budget in the CYFF1, student performance in the program, admission intake in the program, sanctioned intake strength in the program, total number of the admitted student in the first year minus number of student migrated to other program, number of literally admitted student in the second year, number of total admitted student in the program. Provide data for the past 7 batches of the student. For the zero backlogs implies zero work successfully completed, implies the zero backlog. Success rate, number of students who cleared the program in the minimum period of the course duration divided by the number of students admitted in the first year of the batch and literally admitted in the second year. एकेडमिक परफॉर्मेंस, एपीआई एकेडमिक परफॉर्मेंस इंडेक्स, मीन ऑफ द कम्युनिटी ग्रेड पॉइंट एवरेज ऑफ द ऑल सक्सेसफुल स्टूडेंट्स, मीन ऑफ द परसेंटेज ऑफ द मार्क्स ऑफ द ऑल सक्सेसफुल स्टूडेंट, असेसमेंट इंप्रूवमेंट ऑफ द एकेडमिक परफॉर्मेंस, प्लेसमेंट एंड द हायर स्टडी असेसमेंट पॉइंट्स, नंबर ऑफ द स्टूडेंट प्लेस, नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट एडमिटेड फॉर द हायर स्टडी, टोटल नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हु आर एडमिटेड इन द बैच इंक्लूडिंग द लेटरल एंट्री, प्रोफेशनल एक्टिविटी, प्रोफेशनल सोसाइटी, चैप्टर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग इंजीनियरिंग इवेंट्स, ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ऑफ द पेपर कॉन्टेंट, डिजाइन कॉन्टेंट एंड देयर अचीवमेंट, द इंस्टीट्यूशन में प्रोवाइड द डाटा फॉर द लास्ट ईयर पब्लिकेशन ऑफ द टेक्निकल मैगजीन, न्यूज लेटर एक्सेट्रा, द इंस्टीट्यूशन में लिस्ट द एबव पब्लिकेशन अलोंग विद द नेम ऑफ द एडिटर पब्लिशर एक्सेट्रा, एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप इनिशिएटिव, प्रोडक्ट डिजाइन, इनोवेशन, पब्लिकेशन एंड अवार्ड्स इन देयर इंस्टीट्यूट इवेंट बाय द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ द प्रोग्राम ऑफ द स्टडी, फैकल्टी लिस्ट ऑफ द फैकल्टी एक्सक्लूसिवली फॉर द प्रोग्राम शेयर विद द प्रोग्राम, नेम ऑफ द फैकल्टी, क्वालिफिकेशन, डिजाइनेशन एंड डेट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द टीचिंग लोड, नंबर ऑफ द रिसर्च पब्लिकेशन, IPR, R&D कंसल्टेंसी, होल्डिंग एंड इनक्यूबेशन यूनिट, इंटरेक्शन विद द आउटसाइड वर्ल्ड, स्टूडेंट टीचर रेशियो, STR, असेसमेंट 20:15:0.R, subject to the maximum assessment of the 20 student teacher ratio, number of student in the second year program, number of student in the third year program, number of student in the fourth year program, total number of the faculty in the program, considering this one average assessment, maximum N1 and N2, N1 is the total number of the faculty members in the program, N2 is the number of the faculty position needed for the student teacher ratio of the 15, faculty cadre ratio 20, cadre ratio index, number of professor in the program, number of associate professor in the program, faculty qualification index, number of the faculty members with the PhD, number of the faculty index with the M.Tech, number of the faculty with the B.Tech, faculty retention, retention point index by this one, number of faculty with less than, number of faculty with the 1 year to the 2 year, number of faculty with the 2 year and 3 year, number of faculty with the 3 year and the 4 year, number of 4 year faculty, average assessment, faculty research publication, assessment of the FRP four into some of the research publication points scored by the each faculty member, the research paper considered are those which can be located on internet or included in the hard copy volume proceeding published by the reputed publisher, the faculty member affiliation in the published paper books of the current institution, include a list of the such publication and IPR along with the details of the DI publisher, months and year, name of the faculty contributing to the FRP, maximum 5 faculty, faculty intellectual property right,